Very proud, of course, to introduce Babis, the junior fellow of the institute. You didn't get him cheap, but still, very it's very valuable. It's great. Babis is started with us in computer science, assistant professor in January 2017. So has been with us for a little over a year. He's also still associated with Harvard. He's still a research associate there. Babis got his PhD in algorithms, combinatorics, and optimization at CMU. He was also a postdoc fellow at Brown and Harvard. And before joining us at BU, he was a visiting researcher in Google Brain team. He won Best Paper Award in IEEE Data Mining gave three tutorials already in the ACM SIG-KDD Conference on Knowledge Discovery and Data Mining. And he also designed two graph mining algorithms, or libraries, for large-scale graphs. And one of them is used officially in Windows Azure. His research focus is on, as you might guess by now, data mining, machine learning, with a strong focus on large-scale graphs and networks. And today he's going to give us a quick tour about his research and future research on large-scale graph mining. Pleasure to have you.